Angler's Mail is today at Hazelwood Holiday Park in Dorlis Warren, which is in South Devon. This is for our Wetterfest this weekend section in the paper. And as the name indicates, we're on a holiday site, as you can see from the background here. Lots of very pleasant chalets and other accommodation. But there's three very pretty little lakes here, which are well worth visiting. The day tickets are available at quiet times a year, and worth ringing before you come down possibly. But this one we're on is called, Kingfisher Lake, this one. It's only about half an acre. It's in a horseshoe shape, but it's very pretty. Lots of lily beds and weed beds, overhanging willow trees, and lots of features here. Quite deep as well. The gentleman over there is actually fishing in about 5 foot of water off the edge of those lilies. And he's got fish fizzing around his float at the moment, but hasn't had anything while I've been here. But he's had a couple of bream earlier, up to about £5. There's also some tension here and some roach, and there's also a few carp. They go up to about £20 apparently. There's another little lake to my right, which is called Bitten Lake. That's the silverfish lake, and lots of roach and rudd and skimmers and one thing and another. And there's also some koi carp in there. This gentleman over here has seen some really good sized koi swimming around in there as well. And there's another one down further called Heron, and that's about an acre, a bit bigger than these two up here. And it's quite shallow, but apparently it's got quite a number of carp in, up to about £20 again. And I've seen a photograph of a very, very nice grass carp, which I'm not quite sure how big it was when it was caught, but looks to me like it could be kind of up a double. Now, it's a really good sized fish, and that apparently came from Heron as well. So you've got a really good selection of fishing in the three little pools here, so well worth a visit. This is Paul Hamilton reporting for Angler's Mail. Read more about this fishery and many other good waters in the paper, or visit our website at www.anglersmail.co.uk.